any time. And besides, the note of my life, spent time in the army. I must be fucking balmy. That's what I did some years ago. I did a 6-month tour in Kosovo. Places fucking up everywhere you go. I didn't give a damn, the Serbs, the ran home. And anyway, what was the deal? Chopping people up and making them scream. It didn't seem real, not fucking funny for me. I fucked me up psychologically. I started smoking lots of weed to forget all my troubles. Skunk solid, bubble, bubble. Why did the Serbs call me so much fucking trouble? For the latter, we've got to do things to get people more water, because water, food and medicine is what we've got to do in the world. The human race will evolve to something new. Shite.